A spiral staircase is being designed. Each step is made from a sector of a circle as shown. The radius is 1.2 metres. Angle BAC is 42 degrees. For the staircase to pass safety regulations, the arc BC must be at least 0.9 metres. Will the staircase pass safety regulations? Arc BC is a fraction of the total circumference given by 2 pi r. So, in other words, BC equals 42 degrees over 360 degrees times 2 pi r, which is 0.88 metres. And 0.88 metres is less than the 0.9 metres required, so the staircase will not pass safety regulations.